Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this video is very important for all of you because there is a very good off-campus hiring full-time opportunities for 22, 23, 24, 21, 2020 batch from HackerRank, Ergono and Tata Power. Salary is 6 to 6.5 LPA, internship full-time opportunity. No 60% criteria, there is a no 60% criteria. BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA, BCA courses can apply. So let's start the video. One of the most important point that you have can see on my screen that I already uploaded so many videos on our channel. Please check, this all important videos are for all of you. So the first opportunity is from Tata Power Company Limited is hiring various role for BE, BTech candidates pan India. So in the previous videos, I recently made one video that is related to Tata Steel, in which only electrical engineering students are applicable, or mechanical or civil. But this hiring is for electrical, fire and safety, and computer science or IT. If you are from 2022 batch, you can apply for this opportunity. Number of openings is 150. Only 22 batch is eligible for this opportunity. And I am giving you link for this electrical, fire and safety, computer science and IT. Let's check this electrical link. So they just mentioned that if you are from electronics and electricals engineering, you can apply for this opportunity. There is a no 60% criteria. Package is 6 lakh per annum. That is a very good package for the freshers batch. The second opportunity is from Ergono for the role of trainee software engineer. If you are from BE, BTech, MTech, MSc, MCA, CS, IT, EC, IS, EEE, 2022 batch, 4.5 to 6.5 LPA, Chennai, Delhi, Hyderabad is the job location. They even not mention about the 60% criteria and all about that. You have to simply apply for this opportunity. This is the very good opportunity for the freshers batch, like from Tata Power, Ergono. And the third opportunity is from HackerRank, that is for the SDE Summer Internship 22. If you are from 22, 23, 24 batch, you can apply for this opportunity. There is a no criteria. This is a 6-month internship remote within India. Please apply if you are only available full time for that. You have to create a resume, upload your resume. Fork with a GitHub account, create a summary for your profile and solve the HackerRank test. This is a 6-month internship. This is a paid internship. If you are a first year, second year, third year, fourth year student, they are looking only for the right skill set and passion. Okay, so this is a remote work from home. So first name, last name, email, phone, resume, CV, contribution and submit application. This is one of the good opportunity from the HackerRank. And the last opportunity is from Wipro, okay, that is for the associate role. And if you are a graduate and undergraduate, you can apply for this opportunity. This all important videos on our channel, so please check that, apply for this opportunity. I hope this video is useful for everyone. Thanks for watching the video.